Ben came into our house again, but he didn't want to kill us. He just sat on the couch. I asked him if he was gonna kill us, he said no. And then I asked him if he was sitting on the couch, he said yes. And then I asked, why do you not want to kill us? And then he just hung up. Like, bruh. So, okay, Ben's a jerk now. I'm still gonna call him again sometime. Bye.